Sanjay, so I would like to show you, I have some solar panels, some Sun King products. These are very good products. So these have been put to charge since morning. So these are, distributed lights. So these are having very good intensity.
And I have seen also the lighting is also very good.
Yes, these are very international quality products certified by global bodies. So if you see here, so actually it's not quite, if you see here, the green light is blinking. Or how do I show you? So it's going to get full charge.
Yes. That light is looking.
So I think some solar panel is blinking here. I think this one is blinking. Why it is blinking? Okay. So these are the solar panel lights. There are four modes, three modes. So this is the, this light is very effective because it has the mobile charging and it actually charges your smartphones. So if you carry this particular sunlight, it's going to give you a charge to, a big light area because it has 400 lumens. Oh, this is full charge. So that's why, it starts blinking. So we have a lot of solar panels. Batteries are, getting charged. This is almost, it needs some more charging. So, what we are going to do is at night we are going to put all the solar lights into test. So here we have another kind of solar light, solar lantern. This is by desitechnology.
It's very different.
Yeah, this is actually, these are international company products which is bought directly, but these are some of the things which is being manufactured, custom made in Odisha. So the design engineering is made because keeping the, people aesthetics, their customer behavior in picture. So this is the lower mode and this is the higher mode. So it gives an exam feasibility to people to carry it, like, handle. So this looks like more acceptable to the people. So these were made actually during the cyclone Fani phase. It was on very quick mode. These were made and we had some manufacturers at Delhi who helped Desi Technologies to make this, solar lanterns. So these are the LEDs. This is a diffuser light. So this helps in diffusing the light in everywhere. So these are LED lights. And this is our manufacturing is quite easy, but fulfilling the objective of solar energy, that is more critical. So we'll learn a lot, in this next 2-3 days at this place, which is actually a research place for, solar industry people, and many solar experts are coming. What I'm doing is I'm facilitating them with all the solar cells, testing machines, equipments, whether it's battery or solar cell module or solar applications, whether it's like solar DC cooking or solar, swing machine, many other things.